Hi and welcome to the session. I am Purva and I will help you with the following question. Prove the following. Integral dx upon x square into x plus 1, where limit is from 1 to 3, is equal to 2 by 3 plus log 2 by 3. Now we begin with the solution. We denote this left hand side by I. So we have I is equal to integral limit is from 1 to 3 dx upon x square into x plus 1. We prove this question by partial fractions method. So we consider 1 upon x square into x plus 1. And this is equal to a upon x plus b upon x square plus c upon x plus 1, where a, b and c are real numbers and we have to find out their values. This implies 1 is equal to a into x plus 1 plus b into x plus 1 plus c into x square, and this is equal to, opening the brackets we get a into x square plus a into x plus b into x plus b plus cx square, equating the coefficients of x square, x and constant terms, we get. Now equating the coefficients of x square on right hand side and left hand side, we get a plus c is equal to 0. Equating the coefficients of x on right hand side and left hand side, we get a plus b is equal to 0. And equating the constant terms on both the sides, we get b is equal to 1. So we have got b is equal to 1. Now putting this value of b in the second equation, that is equation 2, we get a plus 1 is equal to 0, which implies a is equal to minus 1. Now putting this value of a in first equation, we get minus 1 plus c is equal to 0, which implies c is equal to 1. Now putting the values of a, b and c in this equation star, we get putting the values of A, B and C in star, we get 1 by x square into x plus 1 is equal to minus 1 by x plus 1 upon x square plus 1 upon x plus 1. Therefore, we get integral dx upon x square into x plus 1, where limit is from 1 to 3, is equal to minus integral 1 upon x dx, where limit is from 1 to 3, plus integral, where limit is from 1 to 3, 1 by x square dx, plus integral limit is from 1 to 3 dx upon x plus 1. This is equal to, now integrating the right hand side, we get minus log x, because integration 1 by 3 is equal to log x, plus into minus 1 by x, because integral 1 by x square is equal to minus 1 by x, plus, now integral 1 by x plus 1 is equal to log x plus 1. In each case, we have limit from 1 to 3. This is equal to minus log, putting up a limit in place of x, we get 3 minus log, putting lower limit, we get 1, plus minus 1 upon, putting up a limit, we get 3 minus 1 upon, putting lower limit, we get 1, plus log, putting upper limit 3 in place of x, we get 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, minus log, putting lower limit 1, we get 1 plus 1 is 2, so log 2. This is equal to minus log 3, minus into minus becomes plus, log 1 minus 1 by 3, minus into minus becomes plus 1 plus log. Now we can write 4 as 2 square, so we get log 2 square minus log 2. Now this is equal to minus log 3 plus log 1. Now minus 1 by 3 plus 1 gives plus 2 by 3, and we can write this log 2 square as 2 log 2 minus log 2. This is equal to minus log 3. Now we know that log 1 is 0, so plus 0 plus 2 by 3 plus, now 2 log 2 minus log 2 gives log 2. Now this is further equal to, we can write this as 2 by 3 plus, now log 2 minus log 3 can be written as log 2 by 3, and this is equal to our right hand side. Hence we have proved that integral limit is from 1 to 3 dx upon x square into x plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3 plus log 2 by 3. Hope you have understood the solution. Take care and God bless you.